Hi, and in today's tutorial, I'm quickly going to show you how to resize and move a table in Word. So I've just got some random text up here. Let's say I want to insert a table over here. I'm just going to press my return key a few times. Go up to the Insert tab, go to Table, click on the drop down, select the amount of rows and columns that you'd like, and then it will automatically be inserted into Word. Now, the quick and easy way to resize your table is to click down the bottom here. You see this square? Click and drag, and I can pull it down, I can move it across, and once you release the mouse, you can see how that table has changed. I can also make the row heights taller. So if I pull this down, you can see my row heights are now taller. And I can also stretch this table out to beyond the margins. Now, in order to move my table, just click on this square with a cross in it at the top left, click, and then I can move this table anywhere in my document. So if I want to move it further down the text, I can. Further down the document, I can as well. Now you can see it will always come under the text here. You do need to use your return keys if you want that to go a little bit further down. Just made an extra page, and then you have more scope to pull and push this wherever you like in your document. Now, sometimes you might want to move your table into your text area and have the text moving around it or to the top and bottom. Now, this is difficult to control unless you put this table inside a text box. So if we go to Insert, Text Box, click on the drop down and select Draw Text Box. Click and draw out a text box here. And then all you need to do is select your table, copy it, Command or Control C, put your cursor by double clicking inside the text box and press Command or Control V. And now you've got your table inside this text box, which again, you can now move this table around and manipulate it to the size you want. Now, when you click away, you can see we've got this black border around this text box. You can remove that easily by clicking on it, go to Shape Format, go to Shape Outline, click on the drop down and select No Outline. So when you click away, you can see that outline's gone. But now what you can do, let's just move this table down here. So let's just click on that and move that here. Let's move this text box up here. And now because we have a text box, we can select it, go to Shape Format, and we have this option here, which is text wrapping. And this controls where your text will be in accordance with your table or text box. So click on the drop down. And as you can see, we've got a number of different options here. Now, if we select tight, that will mean that the text will run around the edge of our text box. But we can also select top and bottom, which will mean the text will run to the top and the bottom of our table. Let's just press return here to give a little bit more space. The great thing about this is now you can literally move this anywhere in your document, and you can control it a lot more when it's inside a text box than when it's just freestanding on its own. So you can now line up the edge of this table with the edge of your text and click away. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please like and subscribe and have a great day.